In this video, we're going to look at 12 add-ons for Beaver Builder. Some are going to cost a little money and most of them are actually going to be free. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress videos for non-techies. If you enjoy the content in this video, consider clicking on that subscribe button. If you'd like notifications, click on the bell off to the right of that. This will be 12 different products, so I'm going to put links to everything in the video description box down below. Well, let's get started. I don't want to make this video too epically long. First, we're going to go ahead and take a look at Beaver Themer. This is the, actually, it is an add-on. Most people don't realize it. It's an add-on from the people that make Beaver Builder, and this is going to extend what you can do with Beaver Builder and allow you to use it to create things that you normally can't create with a page builder, and that would be a header, a footer, custom layouts for blog posts, custom layouts for WooCommerce product pages. It's going to allow you to do really neat things like have a announcement bar at the top, and there's just so much that this product does. In fact, if you haven't heard of it, I have an entire video playlist on tutorial videos that I have been creating for this amazing tool. I'm using it extensively. It is quite the game changer for me, and I know it will be quite a game changer for you as well. Next, I'm going to look at the big two add-on packages. These are the most comprehensive add-on packages for Beaver Builder, and there's only two of them. So first, let's take a look at Beaver Ultimate Add-ons for Beaver Builder. This happens to be the one that I own. They just hit their 1 year, and well, actually both just hit their 1 year anniversary, and to celebrate it, they're having a discount 20% off, but I think this is only going to last another day or two. So the likelihood will be that when you visit this website, depending on when you watch this video, this discount might not be available anymore. This is the add-on package that I use. It adds so much functionality to Beaver Builder. You can do some amazing things. Some of the things that I use, I'm going to click on modules here to reveal it. This was actually just added in a recent update. They just keep adding and adding and adding new updates and new features to be able to style gravity forms. And I know they're probably going to extend this to other of the form plugins. This is awesome. I'm using that. I use the counter module. I use this advanced post module to display my posts and my courses and some other custom post types that I have. This is a very unique module that is unique to them. And this is the hotspots. You can have an image with different hotspots on it. That's really cool. Another thing that I like is their countdown timer has an evergreen setting. So that's very awesome for marketing. You can create pop-ups using this add-on package. And I get asked all the time how I have that scrolling text on my homepage. Well, it is the fancy text add-on that you can find in this plugin. Next, let's take a look at Power Pack, and it's by the Beaver add-on folks. And this is a very powerful add-on package as well. Now, there's going to be a lot of overlap between the two. Now, when they started, there wasn't a ton of overlap, but now that they're both a year old, there's overlap. There is a 20% off sale. I don't know how long that's going to last for. It looks like the month of July. They have some really unique add-ons in this package. One of the ones I like the most is this announcement bar. So if I scroll down here, this is their list of the add-ons that it comes with. It's right here. It's this announcement bar, and this allows you to create announcements like the one you see right now announcing the sale for this. And they have some really interesting and unique add-ons here. But like I said, there is a lot of overlap between the two add-on packages. So next, let's move on to the last paid add-on I'm going to talk about in this video, and that is Beaver Tunnels. Now, Beaver Tunnels, all of what it does, you can now do with Beaver Themer. So if you have Beaver Themer, you're going to use that, not use Beaver Tunnels, but this allows you to create those same announcement bars. It allows you to hook into certain content areas of a website and create custom Beaver Builder created elements in those. A perfect example and a real basic example is when you go to a blog, you scroll to the end of the blog post and there's a section there that might be asking you for your email address or promoting something. Those little boxes there, it's going to allow you to do that. It's going to allow you to do it intelligently, just like Beaver Themer does, where it can be based upon certain posts, blog posts that you have or certain pages and whatnot. So now we're going to take a look at a bunch of free add-on packages that are all freely available. And all of these you'll be able to download from inside of WordPress itself. So let's first take a look at of course, full width page templates, and this is a free add-on that's going to allow you to use Beaver Builder on any well-coded WordPress theme. This is going to unlock the full width capabilities, and it's going to also remove the page title, so your page or whatever you're creating will be perfectly ready to use Beaver Builder the way it was intended. This will work with just about most well-coded WordPress themes, so now you don't have to be limited on what theme you choose to use, but there are some great themes, but you don't have to have that limitation anymore. And this also has landing page mode, so you can create a new page, enable this landing page mode, and what it's going to do is it's going to remove the header and the footer. You're going to have a blank canvas, which is perfect to create a landing page. Fantastic plugin, works good, and it actually works with any page builder. Next, we're gonna take a look at Beaver Builder header and footer. This is another thing you could do with Beaver Themer, but it's okay. If you don't have Beaver Themer, you can use this to create a custom header and a custom footer using Beaver Builder. Now, this isn't gonna work with every theme. There's a list down here of the themes it works with. Astro, which is becoming one of my favorite themes, and it's the theme I'm using on my website. Of course, the Beaver Builder theme, Genesis themes, GeneratePress, and Primer. Primer is that theme made by GoDaddy. So this is pretty fantastic add-on right here. A lot of folks are using it. Next, we're going to look at Beaver Popups, and what this is, this functionality is in those add-on packages. It's going to essentially allow you to create pop-ups and slide in pop-ups, and you're going to be able to create and design those using Beaver Builder. This is pretty powerful stuff right here, and I'm kind of shocked that this is available for free, but if you don't have one of the main add-on packages, this is one of the ones that you're going to want to be able to create these pop-up marketing elements using your page builder, Beaver Builder. Next, let's take a look at Beaver Builder cards. This is ideal if you don't have the paid version of Beaver Builder, or you want an easier, more streamlined free module in the paid version to create cards that look like this. And so I could best see this in, you know, maybe you go to a website, you see a team page or testimonials or something like that. This module would be ideal for creating that. Next, let's look at this timeline module for Beaver Builder. I believe this is included in Power Pack or something like this, but I could be wrong. I like this when you go to someone's website and they have one of these. So if it's a business and I click on the About page, instead of showing me three or four paragraphs of text and a couple stock images, if you have this to kind of visually show people that, wow, you've been in business a long time and these are some of the milestones that your business has hit or the growth trajectory. If you're a software developer and these are fantastic to show the maturity of your software, different features that you've added when you added them. There's so many useful ways that you can use this free add-on. Next is a suite of add-ons that are geared mostly towards photographers, and it's called Custom Beaver Builder Modules right here. Now, this is one where you're going to want to go and click onto their website and see demos of all the different modules to see if these are some things that you would want added to your website. But these are mainly kind of geared towards photographers, and that's available freely for you as well. Now I'm going to look at some admin related or more advanced related add-ons. So let's first take a look at this. Now this is pretty stinking awesome. If you make websites for people using Beaver Builder and you're going to give that website over to your client, some people, they want to customize the back end of WordPress. I think that's a horrific idea. I don't think it's good at all to make WordPress look different. Just let it be WordPress. There's nothing wrong with that. That's actually a plus, and you could break things. This is a perfect solution if you still want to have that customized look and feel in the back end, but you want to do it in a way that's not going to cause problems for you. So essentially, when you log into WordPress, you go to the dashboard, you see some default widgets. This is going to let you replace it with something you've designed in Beaver Builder. That is pretty amazing. You can see in the example here, there's a little bit of info on the company, a contact form, and a few helpful links. I think this is a great way to maybe upsell some of your clients or make it easier for them to submit a ticket if that's how your business operates. This is a fantastic plugin right here. Next, let's take a look at admin page spider. This is going to be a big time saver if you're in the back end of your WordPress website and you're jumping around, editing page, needing to jump back and forth into content. This is going to save you a ton of mouse clicks. So if you're in a page and you need to go into a normal page, typically you've got to get out of that page, click on pages, click on all pages, scroll down, find your page, click on edit. There's all of these clicks, and this is going to reduce it. It's going to add an option in your admin bar, and it's going to allow you to quickly jump around your content and even get into the different modes to edit that content. There's also a paid version of this that you could take a look at. It's insanely inexpensive and affordable. The developer isn't really doing that, in my opinion, to make money. This is a very handy thing, very useful. I know a lot of people that are using this on every website, and it's saving them clicks, saving them times. Now, I've got two bonus add-ons for you, and I'm actually making videos on this as we speak, and it's going to be Pods. Pods allows you to extend WordPress to get it to do more stuff for you. So it's going to allow you to do a couple things. First, it's going to allow you to create custom post types. Then it's going to allow you to create custom fields for those custom post types, or maybe your blog posts or your pages. It's going to allow you to create these custom fields for them. Number three, it's going to allow you to create relationships between different pieces of content. And number four, it's going to allow you to create a custom settings panel. You could do some really amazing stuff creating a custom settings panel. It's going to allow you to extend the user features of WordPress. So you've got your list of users, you can add custom fields to that. You can do some really neat stuff with that. As a matter of fact, I should make a video on it. Pods is amazing. I'm using it. I just love this thing. But where the real power of Pods will be unlocked for a Beaver Builder user is Pods Beaver Themer add-on. And this is going to allow you to easily integrate this custom stuff you're doing into Beaver Themer, pulling in your fields, your relationships, and all of that. This is the total way to go if you're creating custom post types. And you're using Beaver Themer, it's the Pods married with this Beaver Themer add-on. I'm using it. I love it. I'm just blown away at what I'm able to do. Now, I am making a video tutorial on this, so you'll be able to watch it and understand everything that I'm talking about with this. And I am going to do a couple live streams on it as well to answer some Q&As. So these are my 12 plus 2 bonus add-ons for Beaver Builder. What do you think about these add-ons? Have you used them? And what are your experiences? And if I have left anything out, I want you to just add that to the comment section down below. Like I said in the beginning of the video, I'll have links to everything in the video description box. And if you're new to the channel, please consider clicking on the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.